Good morning to you. Off to a cool start. 67 degrees, Rio Grande City, upper 50s now. Raymondville and Harlingen, the temperatures will heat up this afternoon. In fact, as we take a look at the day planner, sunshine throughout the day. Temperatures warming up into the 80s. Also, the winds pick up, sustained out of the southeast between 10 to 20 miles per hour, gusts exceeding 25. And a look at that weekend forecast, temperatures still hot, but will drop into the 70s next week due to a cold front entering the valley.